The next one, find equation of the line through the point 0 2 making an angle 2 pi by 3 with the positive x-axis. Also find the equation of a line parallel to it and crossing the y-axis at a distance of 2 units below the origin. So there are two questions. The first question, we have to find the equation of a line through the point 0 2. So we are given x1 y1 through the point means x1 y1 is given as 0 2. Making an angle 2 pi by 3, that means theta is given as 2 pi by 3. What we have to find? N, slope. What is slope? Tan of 2 pi by 3. And how much is 2 pi by 3? 2 into 180 divided by 3. 3 and 180 gets cancelled, giving you 60. 2 into 60 is 120. So slope M is tan 120. And how much is tan 120? It is minus root 3, which we have studied in the chapter trigonometry. 120 can be written as 90 plus 30. 1 into 90 plus 30. So it is a odd function. So what we have to do is, we have to write the cos function, that is cot 30. And in the 120 is in the second quadrant, which gives you the value as minus root 3. Again, we are going to write the equation. What's the equation? Equation is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. How much is y1? 2. So y minus 2 is equal to m we got as minus root 3 into x minus x1 is 0. So what is the value? What is the equation we are getting? Y minus 2 is equal to minus root 3x. This is the equation of the first line. And for the second one, what we have to do? We have to find an equation of a line parallel to it. What is the specialty of a line parallel to a given line? Their slopes will be equal. So we have to find a second line in which the slope will be equal to minus root 3. And the second clue given is, and crossing the y-axis at a distance of 2 units below the origin. Y-axis is this one, isn't it? Crossing the y-axis at a distance of 2 units below the origin. This is the origin. 2 units below the origin means it will be somewhere here. So the line crosses the y-axis at through this point. That means this point is a point on the line. And it is 2 units below the origin. That means this point will be marked as negative 2. Then can you say the coordinate? Since it is on the y-axis, x coordinate will be 0. And since it is 2 units below the x-axis or below the origin, y coordinate will be minus 2. So the point of a line or a point on the line is 0 minus 2. So we have to find the equation of the line in which slope is equal to minus root 3, which is the same as the slope of this equation, this line. And we have the point x1 y1 as the point passing through the point 0 minus 2. So x1 y1 is 0 minus 2. So we have to find the equation of the second line as y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. There also we have to apply the value. Y minus minus 2 is equal to m is minus root 3 into x minus 0, which gives you y plus 2 is equal to minus root 3x. If I take minus root 3x to the left side, I will get the equation root 3x plus y plus 2 is equal to 0.